Hello everyone, I'm Kay, and this is a game called Concrete Genie, which you may have probably already found out by the title. I don't know what this game even is. I see a lighthouse in the background, I see like a little house, I see some boats. Like I said, no idea what this game is, so let's just go ahead, press X. Okay, free painting, VR experience. I know nothing. Let's go new. Alright. First slot it is. Seriously, is this actually just supposed to scare you at the beginning? Jesus, that already scared me. That wasn't in the game. Denska Tram House. Denska Transit Map. Ooh, that looks creepy. Little Nat. Drawing in his ultimate school survival guide. Memory book. You know, some people would call it a diary, probably. Look at that guy.
They're both working late again.
My Ash. Dad and I will be late again, so please
stay out of Denska.
Okay.
Sorry, Mom.
Too dangerous now? I'm not kidding. All of a sudden, completely different.
Alright, kiddo, let's head home.
So, it's a game about drawing. Drawings? Denska before. Painting tutorial. I'm just moving a controller and it's doing this. Press triangle to recenter the cursor. Okay. Gently tilt the controller to move the cursor into the target. Okay. Yes. Got it. Yes. This is easy. This is actually super hard for me. This may look easy, but really, it's just... Oh god, I don't even know how to describe how this works. Like, I'm tilting the controller one way and it just... I feel like it's going wherever it wants. Alright, I want to turn the page.
Let's give you some color.
Hold R2 to paint. Okay, where am I supposed to paint? Am I just supposed to... Because this is not gonna... This is not gonna be good.
That's more like it.
Yeah, that's... Perfect. Masterpiece. Am I supposed to paint more, or... Alright, turn page.
This'll be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow.
Pure gold, yes. Alright. Oh, I'm so staying in the light. Yep, looking great. Perfect.
Let's go with blue this time.
Okay, blue for no reason. I feel
like
this...
that was the right choice.
Doesn't really translate into what I'm doing. Even if I knew what I was doing. Excellent!
Okay, you're gonna be something special.
Something special, alright. You're also going to be blue.
And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna. You like that? You're my best one yet.
Luna.
Wanna hang out?
Now he has a face.
Oh, look who's here.
Incoming!
Nice shot. Genie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
That ain't even your swing shot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Wow, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Wow, what a piece of shit.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B.
I said give it.
Nope.
Great, so this is a game about getting bullied.
Give me that.
Oh,
no.
That's so sad.
Okay, buddy, take the shot. Five of them.
You know what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash.
Great, yeah. Thanks a lot for that. Really appreciate it. Hey, you know what? Fuck this kid for having a hobby. Real tough guys. I'll bet you one of them on their own is going to be too scared to even fucking talk. So what is this? The place from the
title screen? Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore. But
yeah, maybe you should just...
I just...
get up.
It still feels like home.
So you lived in this place before and...
What the hell is this stuff? Keep seeing more and more of it.
Whatever it is, it's
gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here.
Oh, well, now that's great. What is this, Silent Hill?
My pages? How did they get all the way over here?
Yeah, how did they get up here? And what is this? Find newspapers to learn about Denska's history.
Mm. I hope Denska's they're not looking mean with those bullies.
Juvenile delinquents now rule the abandoned fishing village. What? So you're saying kids took over the city? Where's the police? However, the former Denska sheriff and allude to one or more gangs of teenagers who have apparently taken advantage of the situation. Broken windows and graffiti now cover the abandoned village's landscape. Evidence of the once thriving fishing town's descent into a glorified playground for delinquents. Broken windows and graffiti are evidence of the town's descent into a playground for delinquents. We'd like to see the vandals move on, but without a tax base, there is no money to pay anyone to protect the... In addition to the vandals, they continue to be occasional reports of a ghost or spirit inhabiting the Denska lighthouse. Oh, great. Because I feel like the lighthouse is where I'm actually going. Oh, if it isn't my friend Luna. Let me guess, these drawings are going to become really
that
important.
That can't be the wind doing that. Something weird going on here.
It's totally just the wind. What else would it be? Chapter 1, The Lighthouse. You know what? I bet it's actually pretty heavy. Climb up. And here I was thinking I could actually
I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska.
Yeah, definitely get your pages back first. That's the only important thing here. Like, how to get back? Who gives a shit? What's this? Just a random drawing and nothing else? Alright. Locked doors, I guess. I just want to explore before I move on. Can I? Oh no, I can't jump down. Alright, let's see. What's in here? Yeah, that's not going to be dangerous at all. Kick the doors open. Oh, nice architecture.
Hello?
No, really, this place actually looks kinda cool. What is... Why is there light?
That page... Like, it has a life of its own.
Yeah, let's ignore the light. Let's just focus on the page. What was that light? Page, come on. Stop running away from me. Come on. Gotcha.
Ruined. What the?
Yeah, what is right? What the actual fuck is going on?
Whoa.
Hello there?
Luna? Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding.
I didn't imagine seeing a painting come to life today, but I guess that's totally normal. Magically repair no.
How? How can this be? Hey!
Okay, and you're stealing my fucking brush. First I have to follow the page, and now this thing. You know, the story is kind of ridiculous, but this is actually cool.
Whoa, you're in the wall now. You want me to point the brush there?
You mean here? Or there? Or maybe...
Wow.
There.
This might take some getting used to.
Yeah. You're telling me. So what does that
painting
do?
Makes those light up?
Oh, okay.
Oh, this is incredible.
Yeah, this is kind of cool.
Wait, where are you going now?
Obviously away from you, you little shit. Oh, back up. More pages.
More of my pages. Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? A tulip.
Wait, what? How do I? I don't know what. What? Okay. That's fire. Oh, I did the wrong thing. He wanted me to paint the flowers. That's kind of the opposite of fire.
Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on.
Great, grace. All right, I get some grace for you. Here you go, got some more grace.
Some plants? Sure, why not?
These? Okay. Up here.
Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh?
Oh, you want to get burned alive. Gotcha.
Of course.
How did he like that?
What kind of campfire would it be without any stars?
Okay, I could do stars.
This is unbelievable.
Does it do anything? Because for now I feel like it's just a painting. What is that?
What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing.
Well, that's strange, because I bet that's what they were going for. So, where are you going now, Fruit? Nowhere. Up there, apparently. Oh, you want me to climb up there? You know what? I may do that, but I'm not going to do it today. I've had enough for now. So, yeah. I'm going to play this game some more tomorrow. This is actually really fun. Yep. If you want to see me play through this whole game, why don't you like, comment, and subscribe? And I will see you around. Take care.